Bars is back. Sam and oh God. Pop uncensored is the vibe, so subscribe. Oh God, driving Sam and riding passenger side.
All right, man. Young Jeezy, future wife, has been hospitalized with a potential life-threatening condition. Before I get to the details of what's going on with Jeannie Mai, I need everybody to go ahead and smash the like button. And as always, make sure that you share this video. Now, daytime talk show host Jeannie Mai was pretty much forced to leave Dancing with the Stars after she has been hospitalized with a rare condition called epiglottis. I hope that I'm pronouncing that right. Pretty much it's a condition where the tissue in the windpipe becomes inflamed, blocking airflow to the lungs. Now, Jeannie did put this out today, a statement. She put, "It saddens me that I will not be able to continue with the competition on Dancing with the Stars. My doctors discovered a health concern with my throat, which requires immediate attention and surgery. I am heartbroken that my Dancing with the Star journey has to come to an end here." She goes on to say, "The last several weeks have been an amazing learning experience. I have pushed myself to new limits physically and mentally, and I'm so proud of how far we've come. I can't thank my partner enough for being supportive and believing in me. I also want to thank the Mai fans who voted every week, and I wish everyone in the competition the best of luck." Now, this is coming by way of ABC News. They're, putting this story out. So, right now, we know what we understand is she has to pretty much get surgery. And anytime you're talking about something blocking the lungs, I mean, it's a deadly thing. When you look at the Rona and everything, from my interpretation, it attacked people's lungs and all. So hopefully she can make a full recovery at the end of the day. And that's pretty much all there is to say about this. I never really watched Dancing with the Stars. I know some people probably have. A lot of people, they get millions of people. But it is what it is. This is Jeezy's fiance right now, not his wife. It's his future wife. So shout out to the Jeezy camp and his family, and we do wish her a speedy recovery here from the team at Hip Hop Uncensored, Inc. Hey, man, if you want to get more exclusives like this, you already know what you got to do, man. You got to subscribe right there. You see the red button. I give you a second to go ahead and do that. Thank you. After you subscribe, you got to hit the notification bell and select the option that says get all notifications from this channel. Why is it important? Because you will not get these videos, you will not get the alerts unless you hit the notification bell and select the option that says get all notifications. So double check real quick, everybody listening, make sure you do it. And that way, as soon as a breaking developing story happens like this, or when we drop an interview, you will get that alert on your phone, your tablet, your computer, whatever device you sign up for it on. So yeah, man, Jeannie Mai, Young Jeezy's fiance, has been hospitalized with a potential life-threatening condition. She does have to go for immediate surgery to block that, to unblock that, so she can start breathing regular again. We'll definitely have updates on this, so make sure you subscribe. Also, if you're looking for us on social media, you can look right down in the description box right below where you see the picture of Jeezy and Jeannie. And we're on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Make sure you follow us over there right now, especially at Facebook, damn sure to Twitter, and especially the Instagram, because we got a lot of other stories that we never get a chance to cover on YouTube, but it definitely gets posted up on those outlets. And yeah, that's pretty much all I got. The last but not least, the hip hop website, hiphopun.com is our website. Hiphop_un.com is our website. All those links are conveniently located right below in the description box. Make sure you go check that out. Last but not least, finally, the podcast, the Hip Hop Uncensored podcast. Make sure you check that out right now. Anywhere you listen to podcasts, whether it be iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, go ahead and type in the Hip Hop Uncensored podcast, and that way you can get our full interviews. Our full interviews are available on the podcast. It's your brother, Old God Man, with another exclusive. Over and out. Peace.